This follows today's meeting between the Vision Group team led by the company CEO Don Wanyama and his counterpart of Ham Group of Companies, Hamis Chigundu at Nachivubo. Vision Group CEO Wanyama was in the company of Vision Group Marketing Manager Regis Anguzu, Head of Sales Hope Nwagaba and Business Development Manager Claire Komakech. After the meeting, the Vision Group team had a brief tour around the Nachivubo Stadium and the team was impressed by the steady progress at the site. All the plastic chairs around the stands have been fixed and the playing area is all covered by concrete as they prepare it for an official turf as the construction team continues to work on the other sections like the VIP, VVIP and executive boxes plus other sections including the washrooms and dressing rooms. The CEO hailed Chigundu for his various investments aimed at transforming the Ugandan economy, which includes the transformation he has made around Nachivubo Stadium.
Basically came to just brainstorm with him on what areas of partnership that we can explore with him. But importantly, we wanted to congratulate him on the landmark of the facility that he's constructing behind here, the transformation of Nachivubo Stadium. And a lot of times we've seen these things either on social media or the press, but I thought it would be good for me to come and have a first-hand feel of what is going on. And I must say, I must congratulate him on what he's done so far. The facility looks good, it looks sparkling, and we hope that when it is done and complete, we should be able to use it well to promote sports in this country, besides the other things.
On his part, Chigundu promised to work hand in hand with Vision Group to change the mindset of all Ugandans towards actual prosperity and make Uganda a better country. On the opening of the stadium, Chigundu said it will be ready before the end of this year.
Economic is transmitted to sense if it becomes a reality, where the end justifies the means. With reason, you look at that done, not that ought to be done. You look at substance rather than formation. Kati chetuagala ebintu yetuagala to be transmitting bana Uganda batandiko okwekkiririzaamu bakome bukomi ku kusoma na telekamagezi limiting themselves to knowledge but with ability to practically apply that knowledge towards actual prosperity. Knowledge once practically applied towards actual prosperity turns to wisdom. So how can we transmit the matter of wisdom to Ugandans? Kati tuva ne platform ngeno eya Vision Group. Nsubira tujja kuchusa mindset y'abannayuganda bonna okutwalizibwa. So omulimu mulungi tusubira okuggulawo before end of year. Era mulabye nti tukolesa amaanyi okulaba ngaolimu olukola ki tugumaliza.
The 35,000-seater Nachivubo Stadium that will consume close to $200 million on completion will remain unique with lifts for the physically handicapped, cinema halls, an area for indoor games like pool, table tennis and boxing gyms, VIP boxes which can be booked by a group of people, ordinary seatings, VIP and executive boxes.